running on?
Clayton. This is BBC News. I'm Carol Walker.
Are you going to miss your mom?
No.
No?
Aaron Rodgers has been downright perfect.
Years ago, my good sir, measles was virtually eradicated.
Northern Iowa comes back to win it in dramatic fashion. Last Saturday, the Panthers didn't look very good against Iowa State. Presidential candidates roaming around like we needed more craziness out here with all the tailgating and all the spirit there is out here. But it's the Cy-Hawk game. I guess anything goes. Fred Hoiberg is still the mayor of Ames, no doubt about it.
No, Fred, we're excited.
Could you show me what the proper twerk is right now?
Look how calm she is as well.
He had to get out of here because of that. Oh, sweetheart. Oh, my goodness. He just got a little antsy there.
What is that? That's because it's hot outside. Stuff like that happens. Was that live? Are we live?
Brett Morse, he's a dairy farmer. And this is his farm that we're on. And, hey, all right. It's early in the morning. Hey, we got to make cattle.
That's right.
We got
to
make
right.
Some beef.
And you have a micro mini pony. Ooh. Look at you, how strong you are. What is your name?
Somebody just take a header off a bicycle. Oh, my goodness.
Not sure what he hit, but, of course, that's one of the reasons he should be walking in that water.
A sewer grate, yeah, a storm grate there.
Hey, Lisa. Who's out there?
Trying to target civilians because the women blend in with the civilians, or when they are trying to change the nature of the profile.
Yeah, that's going hard. We'll be back.
Het is in nauwsluitende pakjes. Dan moeten de hoefijzers nog eens gekuist worden. En dan maken we ons klaar.